Alright guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I am playing My Restaurant. Now let me explain. I got my Roblox account back. Parents helped me out, and yeah, that's how I got my account back. And I'm thinking of starting a My Restaurant series, because this game has been in the popular page. Teasing me to play it like this. Alright, let's start out. Well, I'm already starting like this. So that's the tutorial. It's kind of like Restaurant Tycoon. I played that game before. Those are twins. Oh wait, they can sit down here. Nice. I should lower the volume. This thing is loud. The noises sound satisfying though. I like tacos. They added sound effects, like dishwashing sound effects, not like the other games. don't make sound effects. There's a luxury dishwasher? Alright, so it says 2 for 3, purchase 3 chairs. Here. Oh wow. Bro, your bundle? What? What the? There's a pyramid? What is this from? Oh, it's the shrine. I don't have enough cash. Alright, seems like we have to go cook some more. Make money. I have 94 to cash. Should I get a waiter? Nah. Oh god, this is so much work. Really need to be concentrating a lot. Chi_that. Alright, time to get some chairs. Oh, yes. I like this cartoonish artwork. Not artwork, models, yeah. I like this style. A lot of Roblox games have this style. So why did I have to walk all the way to my restaurant? Alright. This is where you put up the furniture. I feel like this should go in the corner. Maybe. How do you move things? Wait a minute. Is this a glitch or what? Oh, wait. What? Oh, wait. How do I move the furniture? I think. What, Nathan? Wait, join me. You join me. Come on, Nathan. This is fun. This is fun. Yeah, when I'm playing. Get up. I'm gonna join you in a second. actually not in a second. Just wait, Nathan. How do I move these things around? Rotate them or whatever. Time to hire a waiter. I think we're gonna need another stove. We definitely are gonna need another stove. I hired a waiter. VIP customer? Oh boy. So VIP customers are rich people in this game. Alright, that's nice. It's about time to get a VIP customer. So how do I move things? Oh, you can have floors. Doing the job. I hope they added this feature where you can customize the waiters. I think you need to close your store. Yeah, to close it. Alright, so you can delete. You can't move things, can you? So you just have to delete them. I think they forgot some features, like selling, maybe, it's just cause I'm new, could be cause I'm new. Alright, alright, now let's open our store. Alright, now we have 3 stoves. So I think we can add more stools. One plus cook, 2 plus warm. Yes! We leveled up. So we can hire Jack. Can we? No. We can't hire Bob. Oh, damn. That was fast. Alright, so I think I do need to pay these guys some money. Oh well, that is it for today, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Goodbye.